your news to go. Water has been restored to many in Adair County who lost it after a communication line was cut. The water company says everyone who lost water needs to boil their water for 24 hours. Police are searching for a missing man in Sallisaw. Jim Stigler, who has Alzheimer's, was supposed to board a bus headed to Fort Smith, but he did not make it. If you see him, call police. A pro surfer in South Africa survives a near shark attack. McFanning collided with the shark but was not bitten. He punched the shark to escape while rescue crews helped him on jet skis. And we could see 100-degree temperatures in our area this week. Heat advisories are also out. 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl has your forecast.
That's right. We'll have heat advisories in effect across the River Valley for tomorrow, being your Monday, until 7 o'clock in the evening. Meanwhile, overnight into the start of your Monday, we'll cool things down in northwest Arkansas to right around 70 degrees into your 6 o'clock hour, but already perk things up in the mid to upper 80s by 10 o'clock with more sunshine and heat on the way. For the River Valley, you'll be looking at cooling things down around the low to mid-70s overnight with clear skies there. That'll help us to cool down at least a little bit before you hop right back on in with the heat. By 10 o'clock, expecting temperatures to be right around 90 degrees. We're up into the mid to upper 90s again into your Monday before we see a nice, well-deserved cool down into Tuesday and Wednesday. That's a look at your news to go. Have a great rest of your night.